The situation with buses is most pressing. I never thought I would get so obsessed with buses. One constituent who lives in Stanley Crook got a job in Consett, only 13 miles away, but it would take him more than 2 hours and 20 minutes to get there by public transport. Down here, I can get to work for £3 return. I've never had to run for a bus or wait for very much time. One of my team who works in my Consett office has to pay £6.20 to get from Durham, more than double to get his place of work than for me. Many in the constituency, it costs them more than £7 a day to get to Newcastle. There are my constituents in Weardale, many of whom who could get to London quicker than they could get to their nearest cities. One bus in Weardale operates on a Tuesday to Newcastle, but if you miss a return bus, you have to wait 3 days for another return to the Dale. For many parts of my constituency, you can't get a bus after 8 p.m. on a Sunday, on a bank holiday Monday, and there are many older people having to struggle getting up hills with their shopping or use taxis, rendering their bus passes completely meaningless.
Would the Minister be surprised to learn that the same operators who are operating in my honourable friend's constituency and in my constituency are making twice as much profits as they are in London, but we're not allowed to regulate our buses?